Most gracious Father, we're so thrilled that you brought Brett and Josie together to be husband and wife. And Father, it's my prayer that the rest of their lives that they will concentrate on one thing, and that's to run after Jesus like the deer ran after the brook. We ask that you'd bless them in every way, use them for the glory of God to lift up the name of Jesus Christ. In his name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
You may be seated. Greetings, everyone, and welcome to this wonderful day of celebration for Brett and Josie. I've personally had the opportunity to become friends with these two over the past few years, and it's my high honor to be a part of this ceremony. Knowing the two of you makes me very proud. You've both asked God to be the Lord of your lives. Never forget, the most important thing from this day forward is to put God first. In Corinthians, the Bible tells us how to love. It tells us that love is patient, kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Putting God first in your marriage is the only way you guys will ever love each other truly. Do you, Brett, take thee, Josie, to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
If so, say I do.
I do.
Do you, Josie, take Brett to be your lawfully wedded husband? If so, say I do.
I do.
Do we have the rings? All right, Brett, repeat after me. I, Brett.
I, Brett.
Take thee, Josie.
Take thee, Josie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
All right, give her a ring. All right, Josie. Repeat after me. I, Josie.
I, Josie.
Take you, Brett.
Take you, Brett.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
All right, can you read?
My bad.
All right, you guys will know.
You never taught me how to do this.
No idea how to do this. Okay.
Josie asked me to read from Ecclesiastes 4:12. The one may be overpowered,
right?
Two can defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not quickly broken.
Nothing you'll do.
And now to the audience. Will each of you, by God's grace, do everything in your power to uphold and care for Brett and Josie as they begin this new life together? If so, say we will.
We will.
Brett Antoine Jones, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Mr. and Mrs. Brett Jones.
You want to have-